I wish you'd check with me before making insane promises. If we want to take down a Gate Lord, we've got to find out how these machines operate. Let's find the biggest one we can, pull out its brain, and see what we can learn about them. Okay, there's a big Vex signature just up the coast. Let's kill it, whatever it is, and bring its mind core to one of the old Academy research labs. Ahead, a ridiculously large Vex emission. Sounds like what we're looking for. Fascinating. Let's head for that research station. Their mind cores are actually biological, not relative to any known life forms recorded. Maybe the Collective's research can tell us more. These ruins predate humanity by a few billion years. Vex are coursing through them. The research station. Nice work. There's got to be a central terminal around here. Found one. Let's see if I can get it to work. It's revivable. I'll see what they discover here. Vex, they're coming. Share one mind across a million units. That's why they react so fast.
Yo, this is going really well. Oh, that G-Horn hit the wall. I'd say that was a really, really clean run.
I know how to find a Gate Lord. Each Vex is part of a giant network.
Like, G-Horn hit the wall. My driving was fine. So, should be low 20s. Yo, 412, that's new record, boys. Let's go. Yo, that's new world record. Or no, a Ties world record. Still a new record for me.
Hey.